I'm Lickle Ying. I'm a lifestyle content creator and I am obsessed with shopping. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. So today I am going to do a Saks Fifth Avenue haul as well as a Zara haul. Zara's dressing room was closed, so I wasn't able to try on any of the clothes, so it'd be like a try-on haul today. I got a bunch of new basic stuff as well as some dressy pieces. I've been seeing a lot of like fall hauls for Zara, but that just doesn't fit my lifestyle at all. So let's get into it. So the first item is gonna be Dior sandals. I got them in the camouflage and they're size 36. I normally wear a size 6 or 6.5 in women. I did need a new shoe that like could match with everything, so I decided to get this color. I love these, like they're a lot more comfortable than the other ones. I actually wear these tonight if I don't wear heels. And these were the Dior Evolution. This is how they look on feet. They're super cute. So I'm not normally a sunglasses person. When I went to Saks Fifth, I was just looking around and I ended up seeing two glasses that I really, really liked. I've never bought anything from Kenzo before. Actually, I've never bought anything from Chanel either. So these are my first purchases for these brands. The Kenzo glasses were in the men's section and the Chanel were in the women, but they're both very, very cute. So the Kenzo glasses are... Oh, this is very cute. This is a cute packaging. I absolutely love these. They're so different to me. Like I said, these were in the men's section, but I do love them. And I actually love this like adjustable string as well, because I can like wear it to the beach and they won't, or if they do fall off my face, they won't fall into the water. So you'll definitely probably see me wear these on a boat one day. Next we have the Chanel sunglasses. I am absolutely in love with these. I was going back and forth between these and there's like a newer Chanel glasses which I didn't love as much. We're gonna start off real basic. This top is from Zara. It's just a crop top. It's a normal cotton t-shirt crop top. I feel like sometimes I need this. Like, I do have like a lot of crop tank tops, but crop t-shirts sometimes are very much needed when like you wanna feel a little bit more covered up. So I'd probably throw these on with some jeans or, I don't know, maybe even biker shorts. This is still cute, so yeah. Something very like plain, basic. I also think that you could dress this up. Like, I would wear this possibly with like a really cute skirt and sandals and heels or whatever if you're trying to like go out, but like be a little bit also like dressed down, not too fancy. So yeah, this is it. It's pretty good quality. It's like really thick cotton. You can't even like see through or anything like that. So I like it. This is the next thing. I actually really like this tank top. I didn't even realize that it's
I forgot what this cut is called when it's like cut in a U and the sides are shorter on the side. I feel like it's like flattering to the body. I would definitely dress this up or dress this down. Like, this is very nice to probably wear with some jeans in the daytime or maybe even some dress pants at night. I really do like this. I like the way that it fits in everything. I also got it in white. I did get this in a size small. Absolutely love this color. Like, I'm hoping that the camera is getting the right shade of blue, but this is so pretty. It's a little bit of a turtleneck, so it's like kind of fallish, but it's like Florida fall because it's still a tank top. So I absolutely love this. Again, you can dress it up and you can dress it down. The material is very, very nice. It's stretchy and ribbed. It's very cute. I really like this as well. Literally, my hair just got so frizzy from trying on these tops. But this is another tank top crop top. I got it in this chocolate brown. I've been loving chocolate browns lately. I feel like they're also very fallish, but they still do set into my nude aesthetic. I love nude colors and it's easy to match with. So I think that you can also dress this up and dress this down. I could wear this with jeans as well as I could wear this with a really cute skirt and wear it at nighttime. And the material is good again. Like, it's a little bit stretchy, not as stretchy as the blue one. But it is really nice. It's like a really thick cotton. It's so hard to find good white pieces of clothing because they're normally see-through, which this is a little see-through, but they did, like, as you can see, like, here the lining, they did do like double material on the top part, and then the material kind of stops here and then it continues. But I kind of I'm iffy about it because that means that it can also like roll up, and I'm not sure how it is going to be when you wash it. But I do still like how the bodysuit in general does fit, because sometimes like the sizing isn't really that good, like, you know, if you have like a longer or shorter torso. But this actually fits me like completely perfect. I also normally like bodysuits that are like thongs, but this one is like right here, so it's more, I guess, a little bit cheeky, not really like full bottom. So that means that I would probably have to wear these with jeans or something less tight, because obviously if you wear it with like something like what I'm wearing now, you will see your, it's not an underwear line, it's the bodysuit line, but you will still see it. So yeah, but this is really nice. I actually might get it in other colors as well. The material is really silky and soft. It kind of reminds me of like how Skims material feels. It's very like silky, buttery type of material. This is the next set that I got. Do I love it? I'm not sure yet. The bottom of this doesn't stretch as much as I would like to, because my thighs are bigger than my waist, so I always buy size small in things. Actually, I don't think that these are sized in size small. I think these are sized in 2, 4, 6. No, it is sized in size small. This is an extra small, and then the other size was a medium large, so obviously that wouldn't fit me. But the material is stretchy, but to get it on was kind of like annoying. But once they're on, I do like it. I do like it. I'm not sure how flattering it is to my body, but it is comfortable, like very comfortable, very stretchy, other than the elastic band down at the bottom. But yeah, I like it. And then I bought, whenever I like something, I buy it in every color. So I figured I would like this set because I normally do like bralettes with biker shorts. That's like what I normally wear. So I would wear these separately as well as I would wear them together, obviously. So I did buy the black set as well. So yeah. And I'm obviously not going to try it on because they're the same exact thing. So I'll see you in a little bit.
Alrighty, bye. All right,
bye. Okay, so I gotta put my hair a little bit more presentable because it's just been going crazy over here. This This is the next piece that I got.
It's a little bit
different for me.
Hopefully you guys can see like the full length of it. It's like longer in the back, shorter in the front kind of business. I really like this color. I don't have anything in this color. And I felt like I needed something like long sleeve for the weather or whatever. It's really cute though, cause it's not like a full length, like traditional arm. It's a little bit loose here, which I like. I think it's a little bit more comfortable. Now I'd probably wear it a little bit like off the shoulder, maybe even just like this, maybe with a different color biker shorts underneath and some heels or some like cute sneakers, like I'm not sure, but yeah, some cute sneakers. Yeah, I think I like this. When it gets a little bit cooler, I can wear this. Okay, so for the sake of the next tops that I'm about to try on, I put on these Fashion Nova jean shorts. I figured that jean shorts would probably look better than those biker shorts with these, so that you guys can get like a better vibe of the outfit. This is the first top. I didn't love the print at first, but I actually really do like it. It has side detailing on both sides, the back and the front. It's pretty cute. This is the next top that I got. It's like the cowl front. This is the back. I really love the back detailing of it. It's like a butterfly. I really bought this top for this part because it's pretty cute. And again, you can dress it up. Like, this is made to dress up, obviously. But if you wanted to wear it with some jean shorts like this, I think this outfit is perfectly fine as well. This is the next top. I really love this color. And again, sorry for it being so wrinkled. But yeah, it's like a double material. So this is the back. It has like little buttons here. And then adjustable straps. Personally, I would probably loosen the straps because I don't like how tight here is. Just like flattering to my chest and my neck bone and stuff. I like things dropping just a little bit more, like maybe like here, so that you can see like the cleavage or whatever. But it's not bad. It's pretty cute. And I absolutely love this color. And again, you can definitely dress this up, or you can wear them with jeans like this. So honestly, these jean shorts were like the perfect thing to try on all of these with, because I do believe that you can wear them with jean shorts if you weren't trying to, or jeans in general, if you were trying to like dress them down just a little bit. So this is the next top. This is so not me, but I find it so beautiful and elegant. This is definitely a dressy top. This is how the back looks. This is just like a hook. You probably saw. It was a little difficult to find, but so this is the back detail. I'm loving this top. This might actually be my New Year's outfit. This is very pretty. And very like normal, very plain, but still dressy, which is like definitely for me. And it also has like the double material, like the last shirt. So I do like it, so it's not see-through at all. And yeah, this is the last piece. So yeah, so I'm gonna go run a couple errands. I just wanted to show you guys really quick. This is one of the Zara tank tops that I had just tried on. These jeans are from Garage, I believe. I think I bought them in Toronto though. And my Christian Dior sandals. So this is just like a quick get ready with me. Like, this is what I would wear on a day-to-day basis. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. So let me know if you have any questions. And yeah, bye.